I got your letter. So you wanted to see me, Joy?
Don't tell or we die. Promise.
Okay. You have my word. Don't worry.
Her in my apartment. Again. Don't know what to do. I'm scared. Help.
What do you mean? Did someone break in? Were they threatening you?
Yes. Her. Again.
What did she want?
Keep my mouth shut.
You said it was a woman, right?
Yes.
Do you know her?
Yes.
Then who is she? What does she look like?
Won't tell. Can't.
Oh, come on. Just give me something. Anything I can work with.
No. No words. Please.
Don't worry. I'll help if I can. So, where do you live?
Here's address. Take keys. Thank you.
I got this, Joy. Everything will be all right.
Be careful. And keep silent.
Bye, Joy.
Thank you.
has real issues. Pretty sure that's not a good sign. Christ almighty. Is that a dog's skin? Ah, it's still wet. Joy won this in a singing contest? Ugh, someone's a real pro with a needle. Damn it. This thing is melted. There's no way we'll get any pictures out of this. Cozy place for a favorite pet, huh?
Kay! It's her! It's really her! Proof! Hope she doesn't hear me take the photo.
Come on! Come to Granny, puppy dear. Kick, a visitor. Who's there? A stitch comes out, a stitch goes in, a nip of flesh, a tuck of skin. Oh, you'll be such a lovely dolly.
So, how did it play out?
Come to...
Kay! It's her! It's really her!
Kick! A visitor. Who's there?
Someone visited Joy's place. killed her dog and sewed it into this thing. A warning for her, I guess. And the neighbor just got in the way. Maybe there's a key around here. Someone's a big fan of fairy tales, the kind without a happily ever after. No sign of any wounds, but he looks like he's seen the devil himself. Someone's a big fan of fairy tales, the kind without a happily ever after. took a look around your apartment, Joy. It's not good. Your neighbor's dead, and let's just say it was not natural causes.
Dead? Eagle and Tane, what do we do?
You're keeping things from me, Joy. Now come on. I need to know what I'm dealing with.
No, we'll make it worse.
Granny Weaver, just tell me about her.
Can't say, can't.
She doesn't want you to help me. Why?
My fault. Don't be angry. So sorry.
Joy.
Sorry. So sorry.
This isn't a game, Joy. Now look, I can't help you if you won't give me anything to go on.
Don't be angry. Can't. My fault. So sorry.
Oh, come on. This is stupid. Help yourself, why don't you?
Too dangerous. So sorry.
This is a waste of my time. I'll see you later.
Thank you.
thing just bit me. The door won't budge. Not fully grown. Teenager, maybe. Maybe a girl. Hard to tell.
Happy birthday, Everline. This door is for you to keep all the secrets in your heart.
Looks like a shot took it out. There's good art, bad art, and then stuff which makes your skin crawl.
What a
enough for a trench full of krauts. Looks like a shot took it out.
Keep shooting! Kill her! Jack and Tane, kill her!
Who dares call me?
Here we go! Rock! This one is heavy!
Let's figure out what happened here.
Here we go! Rock!
Who dares call?
Keep shooting! Kill her! Jack and Tane, kill her!
Granny Weaver. They called her up, used two mirrors to do it, then... looks like it got violent. There's good art, bad art, and then stuff which makes your skin crawl. Joy, you've no reason to be scared now. It's gone. At least for the next 100 years.
Sure?
Absolutely.
Then, Kay, I owe you. Take this. Gratitude. But keep this a secret.
You're safe now. I figured that it all being over, you could speak freely. Is something still wrong?
All is well. Thank you, again.
I'm confused. Why don't you unstitch your mouth, then?
Kent, punishment. 2 years left. No matter. Need to serve the sentence. Full.
How come? Sewing someone's mouth shut is sick enough, but keeping it? When Granny's gone?
You're not from Oakmont. Can't understand.
Okay. Okay. Just as you say, I guess. Bye, Joy.